hot maps where the most dangerous thing, where the most dangerous thing you might come across is an awkward long division. When you're doing chemistry, you could be dealing with properties of properly dangerous chemicals. Atoms are pretty tiny.
But what exactly are they like?
No, we haven't. Scientists have trying to work it out for years. Even more convalent structures.
Covalent.
Just give this one. Being a diva, I prefer them. Unlimited. Together, we're unlimited. Unless you're limiting reactant. Which in that case, you're a big old limiter. You've already seen how balanced the equation is. Back on page 75. But sometimes you may have to balance the equations given the masses of the reactants and products. Your good old friend the mole will come in handy. By adding or taking away energy for a substance, you can convert it from one physical state to another. Testing the pH of a solution means using an indicator. On your car. Right then. More or less. So, right then. More on acids. Brace yourself. Net bases. Back on page 105. You've also seen how they react with acids. So I'm sure you'll be overjoyed. The end.